The sad truth. Here's the sad truth. Everybody blames me for what I did to Edge. Everybody thinks it was my fault, but you know deep down in your heart, you know with every shred of your being that it's not my fault, is it, Beth? It's your fault. You are an enabler. You enabled Edge. If he was a drug addict, you wouldn't supply him with drugs. If he was an alcoholic, you wouldn't mix him a drink and put one in his hand every night. Edge is a junkie. Edge is a junkie for the roar of the crowd. And you did nothing, nothing to stop it. You did nothing to help him. So I had to step in because I love him like a brother. And I had to do what I had to do to make sure that he could go on and be your husband, be a father to Lyric and Ruby. And you know what? You know what, Beth? When I say that out loud, I realize something. I love Lyric and Ruby, your two little girls, your beautiful girls. I love your girls, and I love Edge more than you ever could. Truth hurts, don't it?
Again, with what we just saw here, Randy Orton, it was
just
completely over the line.
Listen, Beth is right. Randy Orton is a son of a bitch. For what he just did, that was completely uncalled for.
I gotta agree with it.
This is extraordinarily difficult. Beth is a friend of many of ours, is a colleague as well. To see what just happened on behalf of Edge and Ruby and Lyric, watching at home, this is horrific. I do not even know where to begin. Kane, you've witnessed some of the atrocities of Randy Orton over the years. It just continues to get worse, and now, thankfully, there's medical treatment. Natalya has come down here. And many of the WWE superstars are friends with Beth that come to check on her.
I'm racking my brain here. This twisted explanation that Randy...
Well, there is no explanation for that. I mean, there's no way to justify that.
truth hurts, don't it?